And also, I'm just kind of bad at this. Oh yeah, it's about secret chapters. Let's get some upgrades first real quick, I guess, before we keep going. We don't run into these very often. These go. Okay, that should do it. At least for now. We don't have the secret chapters for these yet, so. Let's just try this one.
The plans to reuse the management training facility were scrapped by Marcus's unfortunate outburst. Not only that, but the incident appeared to spread the virus to the area surrounding the mansion, causing a biohazard outbreak.
Roll credits.
It is time to abandon the sinking ship that is Umbrella.
So tell me, what was Wesker doing? The
virus is out. We can't hide this anymore.
It appears Umbrella is finished.
We're just gonna walk away? Our research isn't complete. We can make a more powerful virus.
Do what you like. The T-virus is near completion and only needs test data. That is why STARS is in place. I will bring them into the mansion.
Damn it! I better get rid of this place before there are any more complications.
Hmm. Oh, that's nice. Giving us a pussy to
Wesker here.
The bed.
I will use the ropeway to return to the training facility and depart from there.
Try and line this up again properly. Yeah, it's only like directly between the eyes, otherwise it doesn't help. What is this music?
The power is out. I need to get it running. The power room should be down below.
Probably just save Magnum bullets. Those are like a big I say to conserve the magnum ammo in our nearly spent it. I merely accidentally spent it. This is the way the weapon selection works. I cannot hit a shot to save my life. It's too precise a shot, I can't take it. Very generous apologies. Health restores and ammo. Does Wesker just have an easy time? Kinda looks like it. Wesker's just easy mode. A little bit. Okay, that's a little cheap. Thanks for getting up. Not the bats. Wesker being by itself means we're not gonna get a lot of talk about. I'm not gonna turn around to be able to get that ammo. It doesn't look like it. Hey look, it's the tyrant.
What do you have here? You were supposed to have been disposed of.
Well, here's probably where I should be using the magnum. Line up our shots properly. She doesn't have a health bar, I think it's just something else.
Pathetic.
Yeah, it was just a mini boss. Well, at least you dropped him faster.
Apparently, even this refuse has T's recovery ability.
Oh, he has health. Very short life bar, though. I guess it was basically a QT. And I did get hit once, but, you know, I'll take that.
It's brittle. The BOW still needs a little more work.
Oh, that was just a transition. Okay. Let's go, scenario 2 has been unlocked.